This is Melissa at Frosty Pythons, and this is the fourth clutch of 2017. Let's see. This is my piebald. Make sure the end though, I know. I'm taking y'all. Check, see if she's empty. Nothing left in there. Okay. And here we go. Looks like we got 5 good little eggs here. And that was my piebald. I paired her with my coral glow cinnamon. So can't wait to see what's in this clutch. Thanks for watching.